Berlin, and we are actually, just doing some worship ministry today. And so it's kind of a cool thing. We all got different signs, and as we were just praying for the Lord to give us different specific things. And so here we are in this really amazing place where people have had different, very specific things, which they can share about.
Okay, so I saw a purple bike yesterday, and I just felt led by the Lord to be reminded of that today. And right over here, we have a purple bike. It's kind of cool. And
Helena, you had...
Yes, we were on the bus, and I saw a picture of a yellow house with something black on, maybe a roof, and over there.
There is also a black sign over there, actually, on the game shop. It's
right there.
Bookshop.
Oh,
so it's
yes.
actually really cool.
Okay, yeah.
I saw Muslim people, and we're at a little market shop here where there's plenty of men. We've already seen women with red jackets, which is another thing. So it's just cool. So God is,
And actually, when I was walking over here, I saw a green scarf, and someone had that green scarf.
Yeah. Green scarf, yes.
Yeah,
right.
And even Smiley had the number 37 right here. So and here we are, about to do some worship. So here's our location of how God led us here to lift up the name of Jesus, that He may draw all men here.
Plenty of those back in Texas. Fingers are numb.
Jump, 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 jump.